And I go to the police station and they take me to the YWCA and I get help. They found a piece of glass inside me. Wedged up there inside. I never be able to have more babies again and never feel good down there again. Never. But they helped me find my babies and I get to go to school. I got my GED and now I'm becoming a paralegal by going to trade school. I cheer myself on to survive. That's what survival means. To this day, I never wear red lipstick. I wear pink. Light pink. Light as air.